Welcome to your channel. Let's revise with Prathamesh. Friends, today we will learn about the heart and how it pumps the blood. Okay? Good. First, it takes blood from the body. It is deoxygenated blood. Then it vents to this and then it comes to the valve. Oh, what is this valve? This valve ensures that the deoxygenated blood can go up but not down. Okay? So, this goes up and then through this pipe into the lungs. You can see it, the lungs. Here is the lungs. Then the lungs mix it with oxygen and then it transforms back from this and this to narrow arteries and this to narrow arteries. Then it comes to this. You can't see it. I will change the color. To this and then through the aorta to the whole body. From these three thin nerves. Okay? Let's revise now. See. The blood, the deoxygenated blood comes, goes through the valve, goes through the aorta, into the different lungs. Then it mixes with the oxygen in the lungs, comes back comes back with these tiny arteries in that, then it comes to the valve and then in the aorta and then it comes through these tiny arteries. Okay? And then it transforms to the whole body. Alright? Then, do you know? Let's erase all this. Do you know? There are arteries and veins. Do you know what are arteries and veins? I will tell you. See. This is an artery. Okay? And this is a vein. Arteries are thicker than veins. Do you know? Arteries transform rich oxygenate. Arteries transform rich oxygenated blood to the body, and veins transform deoxygenated blood from the body to heart. Okay? I will tell you how does happen. So, you will think that the vein also must have valves. Okay? The veins also must have valves. But in fact, it is not true. The arteries does not have valves. Because the heart pumps so hard that it goes at a 120 mAh per hour speed to the whole body and returns back with the veins at 80 km per speed. Do you know? Arteries have no valves, but veins have valves. Oh, then you will think why? Because the God thinked that the heart pumps so hard in the arteries, so there are no need for valves. Then when it comes back, its speed does not come slow. That's why the God has valves in the veins. Okay? Oh yes. Now let's do the final revision. Okay? Yeah, let's go. It comes. Let's sing a song to do this. Okay? Yeah. Coming from the body, coming, and in the yes, and from the lungs. Okay, then coming, returning back with these thin arteries. And going to the body with these arteries. Okay? Oh, I forgot to tell you a thing. I will tell you now. See, this part is called a ventricle. And this part is called auricle. Okay? So we say left and right auricle and left and right ventricle. Okay? Yeah. Do you know our heart is, do you know the diagram of heart? Yeah, I will tell you. Our heart is like this. It's like this. Our heart is this in the body. If you open the chest and see the heart, you will find it like this. And this heart is the love heart. It is not in our body like this heart. This heart is not in our body. It is just cartoon. Okay? So, thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.